Yeah, I want to see you come down again, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Having fun on New Year's Day 2016. And here comes Victoria again.
Put a sled in a freezer with some water. Sand the ice down and then blowtorch it smooth. And then hurry and sled that. It's like ice on ice.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ben. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You look like a monkey and smell like one too.
And make a good wish.
See, look, it's getting to work. Look at it.
Oh,
you get rid of the excess saliva in my mouth.
Are you getting like
smallpox? Do a farmer's blow. Nice.
All right, look at the smoke.
Well, okay, yes. That was good. Anyway.
Restaurant, we're trying to burn off a few of those calories. Okay, just 25 more miles to go, buddy.
There is the restored.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matty. Happy birthday to you.
Make it a happy wish.
Okay, here's 2016 Easter egg hunt. Abby and Lincoln.
Oh, they're ready. We all did the 10, 9, 8 thing. Yeah. Hopefully they'll do that.
Otherwise, not.
Oh, look.
Awesome. Abby, you ready?
Okay, Link, let's...
Merry Christmas, you guys.
No!
What?
No!
No.
No, it's Happy Easter, not Merry Christmas.
Okay, Merry Easter.
Oh!
No!
Did Santa Claus come last night?
What?
Did Santa Claus come?
Yes.
Who came?
No, the Easter Bunny came!
Riley just pushed his little sister away and ran around. Now, that didn't look good. Okay. Riley's thinking there's a scorpion. Okay. They all went and got their 15 eggs. We'll see who got the most money. Okay, here we are at Tuacon. There's Victoria's riding her bike. Oh, that's so good. So good. Everybody else is rollerbladed for about 10 minutes and they're all pooped out. Did you have a nice trip? Did you have a nice trip this fall?
She was trying to do some push-ups. She needed some
No, this is what one of my teachers said. I tripped and I was like, whoa. And then Mr. Green was like, have a nice trip. And then the girl next to him was like, see you next fall.
Thank you.
You're on.
Yeah.
Wow, that is so cool. Woo. Nice.
She's in her 62nd year.
No, I'm 61. But I'm really 29.
Oh, okay.
We're
going to
take a video.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mama. Happy birthday to you.
Go for it.
Yeah, I gotta make a wish.
Too bad we can't see anything in the picture because it's too dark.
Over here! Over here! All right.
No, why didn't I get that?
Well, no, I guess that's
it's because you're.
On May 19th, 2016, barbecue at Crystal's. Yep, good food. Yep. Annie's birthday. Okay, we're on our hike to Elefino Rock. We're in the middle of the desert. You see how it's all cracked up? This canyon isn't all it's cracked up to be, but. Yep, Anne's birthday. This is Anne's birthday hike. I'm surprised she can still hike at her age.
Hey, you should take a picture of it because
we can like a camera. Oh, yeah, that would be. Let me take a picture of these guys. Okay. Yeah. Hey, Link, say hi. Bunny Hill.
Careful, careful.
Woo! Good one. Okay. Okay, Riley. Okay, here comes Mima, the Gila skier. Crystal on my fiber diet too.
This is what happens when you don't take fiber.
Oh, that's what it is. Oh, I feel better now. What did I say?
I know you're a fiber
skier.
Oh.
You came in too soon. I had to get my camera.
Yeah.
Surprise!
Yeah. Okay. Mr. Birthday Boy. Mr. You know what? You're actually 20.
This is what you were doing.
I'm like,
oh, wait,
stuff.
I know, you're like, I've been here for almost an hour.
What is this video?
Alright. Okay, today is June 9th, 2016. We are at Bear Lake, celebrating Brad's birthday. He's 33 years old, yet he still has the mind of a three-year-old. Two three-year-olds is at that, maybe. What do you have to say, Brad? Okay, and you know what? The lake is so rough today that we can't go out on it. And it's so miserable that we're all just wallowing in our disgust. Well, what a great day. This is so fun. Okay, these are the three B's. Brad at Bear Lake on his birthday. And he's... No.
It only took you how long to write that before you pressed it?
Actually, I just barely thought of it. Okay, and... There's Mima and Lincoln. happy. There's Mr. Brett. There's a mumble. There's the girl. I just got back on the phone. Brad is going to get his kite. So we're going to get some more pictures. Okay, here we are, June, is it 19th or 18th? 19th. And Brett knows because he's going off into the wild blue yonder on tomorrow. Anyway, we're up at Silver Lake, I think. And it is gorgeous up here. So, anyway, as you can see, Maddie, Lincoln and Abby, Ben and Brad, Brett, Mom, and myself. What you doing, Abby?
I don't think they're hungry right now.
Here we're going over to the boot. Look at these puppies. You can see Larry. Sweet. You know they here we are going over to the boot memorial.
So you haven't
you're under that warthog.
So,
nice. Jeez. Okay. Yeah, baby.
You're going to take that picture for you.
Yeah, this is a video. I've got a video. So. Thank you. June 25th, it's Jeff's pizza party slash Laurie birthday party. Built this great oven, this brick oven, and we are cooking pizzas and having a Barton party. Okay, here we are on July 1st. We've got the whole family working on Ann's backyard. What do you think? Turned out pretty good, huh?
Yeah, it looks awesome. Crazy.
And 900 square feet of sod. 1,000 square feet of sod. Excuse me, Matty Jones Barton, my little coffee bean. Okay, and Anne's getting that garage painted. Okay, got a little painting action. Yep, you look like Tom Sawyer a little bit, except for it's not whitewash. Anyway, starting to shape up. Okay, now Lincoln's over there hiding behind a tree and project is finished. This is our work crew and we're going to go to Baskin Robbins now. Okay, this is the final finished product. And it's starting to shape up. Just a little more garden here for grow boxes. We got a full truck of garbage out of here. Anyway. There we go. Okay, everybody. Wave to the camera. Say feces. Snow dog? Yep, you're a snow dog. You're a snow dog. Yeah, you are. Snow dog. Yeah.